quite the extensive crime scene here after an APD officer is shot in the back overnight. Right now, officers are looking for a suspect and still don't have a weapon. Right now, though, they are marking off evidence, including this car here. We'll have all the latest and the details coming up tonight on Action 7 News and KOAT.com.